Hello everyone and welcome back to Chronos Plays Final Fantasy 15. Today, well, apparently we're having a little training session with Gladio here. Rise and shine and run. So yeah, I kind of figured I'd just start off right here immediately because, well, I wasn't sure what would happen if I tried the save. So, alright, where are we going, Gladio? We don't have any of the other party members with us. That's kind of horrifying, actually. This is why I want to stay at the campsite. Because there could be little things like this that I'm missing. Which is bad. Well, not bad, but unfortunate? Disappointing? Heart-wrenching? Yeah, heart-wrenching. Eye of the Tiger should definitely be playing right now, though.
So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What?
Maybe for you guys, if someone is out of shape as me, and a bum knee, not so much.
Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Oh, shit.
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me every day.
What if I want to do that?
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started.
The orange line. Can I teleport?
Ready, set, go.
Can I get in front of you and just be like, nope, nope.
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Okay, apparently
hey,
my
you trying to lose?
My running didn't actually start. Come on, no, damn it. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. All right. Can I redo this? Oh, is he waiting for me? What a piece of Oh, I like him. Oh, my God. Oh, no. All right. Hit the trigger. Now. No, I'm just going to attack. Can I not do it outside? Got it. I lost, though.
Shit.
All too easy.
Oh, man.
Well, we can train whenever you like. Just say the word.
What about the wager?
Nah, you can't force this sort of thing. Now, come on. Let's head back.
Strange. Your saying that actually makes me want to try harder.
Can I redo that?
Come on. Don't sweat it, Noct.
Next time, you'll see.
Sure.
I mean, I'm up for training with him. I want Noctis to get really strong. Earn 20 AP! Neat. Alright. We gotta turn in that, the quest, don't we? This one. Yeah, and it's right over there. I hit that stamina drain almost every time on the way over here. Not stamina drain, but like, stamina boost or refill, whatever the hell you want to call it. Yet I could not do it.
Welcome back.
When running with Gladio, I buckle under pressure.
A fine show.
I think there was more I needed to do for in terms of hunts too. Yeah, I think we're done here because the next ones are like what, level 20?
We use yeah. The freshest.
That's not happening.
Every day.
I am having trouble with the ones two level lower than me, but. That being said, I'm positive there's some here, and maybe some here that I need to do. Not to mention, actually, yeah, no, here, and here. I think today is going to be sort of a hunt-filled day.
So, what would you like?
I don't know, quest? Do you have a quest?
These
you do, you have two
that
we
customers.
Can do. That's nighttime, that's all time, so let's do... These shield spares, god damn it. Damn it. Let's do these guys first.
That's great.
And then we'll go with the nighttime one. I don't want to make it night already.
Take care of
it. Then we'll
there.
Have to sleep and all that jazz. Damn, so where are we going for this? We are actually kind of far away, aren't we? Oh, you know what? Let's run to Chocobo then. Where's our Chocobo thingy? It's over there. I mean, that's also the map marker, but that's not what I want. I want this thing. Yeah. Let's get Boko back for... We can only rent them for 7 days. I are disappoint. So we do get rid of that as well. I wonder if there's a way I can turn that off. Not that I don't like the map, like the custom map marker you can put on, but it has to be like a custom map marker that I actually put on, and not something that's automatically generated by, like, the quest, or when I, drive my car somewhere.
Hurry up, Prompto!
They're in a jiffy!
They're in a jiffy. That company still has to be around, right? Jiffy? The peanut butter company? I mean, if you're not... I mean, I'm assuming that's an American company, because... Like, I grew up with it. You're right. That is a very ignorant point of view.
Sluggish.
What are you talking about? It's 9 in the morning, and we went for a run, jerk.
You should
probably either fight that or just keep running. I'm gonna keep running. Now, should I go with the... What was I saying? Something about Jiffy? Also, Jiffy Lube was an auto place that replaces oil. And I think they actually try to fix your car as well, some of them. I don't really know much about, cars or Jiffy. All right, let's get off here. Boko, you stay safe.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Now, I'm going to grab these. Those, I mean instantly get into combat. Okay, grab... Oh, these guys are level 18? Oh, no. Warp Strike! Yeah, they're strong against that. Okay, let's go with this then. Is that mine or yours? That's yours. Alright, you know what? Hold up. Hey, all my crabs. I don't know the rest of those songs. Jesus. Oh, right, I found these. These are pretty strong. Wow. Glad I found them. That was last episode, right? Yeah. Alright. Oh, I poisoned it! Oh, shit, son! Wait. Excuse me one second, sir. Oh, is it your... No, what the hell's doing the orange damage? I thought it was the...
Prompto's barely hanging on.
I thought it was the... He's using daggers, isn't he?
Get it, Gladio! Prompto, you're up!
Oh, shit, I don't know. Maybe he was using, like...
Nice work, Gladio!
He has another weapon, doesn't he? But that's like a spear. Prompto's in danger. I'm sure he's fine.
Getting by.
Missed that parry, but fine. Prompto, where are you, buddy?
All right.
Here, come here. Okay.
That was touching, though.
I'm actually digging these daggers. The ones earlier were like totally... Oh, it's critting! It's not that he's weak against it, it's just that I'm critting. Or he was critting. Yo, these assassin daggers are bad ass and a half?
What's what?
You're right!
I've come up with a new recipe.
That's great!
I can taste this for you.
Is it called Assassin's Dagger? Because it should be. Alright, I killed those things for you.
Welcome.
And using the daggers, it was really easy! Especially the poison's pretty good, too. So there's one more here, and then there's probably a slew of them at the other outposts. I'll check back at Hammerhead before I go to the newer outposts as well. I'm pretty sure we're done with Hammerhead in terms of hunts, though. Except for, like, the higher level ones. These are flans at nighttime. If you heard that, that was my ankle snapping. I just stretched it, and it was like, I'm gonna make a loud popping noise. Alright, so we're gonna just wait to nightfall. Let's see how far it is before we actually have to, worry about cutting to the next destination.
Man, that smells good.
It's pretty far. We're on the map, though. I mean, it's not too bad. Okay, we're coming up upon it now. I have a few spells, but last time we fought Flynn, it wasn't that bad. in terms of, like, needing to use magic to defeat them. Oh yeah, we actually have to fight these, find these guys, don't we? Of course we have to fight them. But, there's five flames. If I was five flames, flames, where would I be? Hey, that's like my second ability point earned on Chocobo. So 30 more times and I'll pay for the ability that I took. Boy, I was kind of hoping it would be a lot more often, or at least a lot more in terms of gain for AP from them. I'm sure in the late game it will be fine. Maybe. Do I not need to be on like a Chocobo for this? Like, well, I guess we can come over here and get this this item. Then we'll run around on foot. I was kind of hoping I would see them, well, kind of as fast as the last time I went hunting flans.
With you.
Mega Phoenix. Yeah, seems about right, really. Wait, was this in the air? Because I remember us getting a Mega Phoenix before. On a hunt, at nighttime, and I think we were hunting flans.
Knocked. Overhead.
God, really? Right now? I mean, to be fair, we actually haven't had too many of those this episode. I mean, we've only been doing this for like 10 minutes, so, you know, there's time. But where are these flans? Good lord. Fossil wood. Okay, I'm just gonna ignore them. I don't see them. Did they drop anything off? Doesn't look like it. Hmm. Am I just waiting for these things? Oh, okay. Never mind. Found them.
Fan of mercy desserts.
Okay, so maybe the spells actually did help last time. Excuse me, guys. I got some, oh, I can't. Gear is locked. That's a shame. Thunder, Fyra.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry.
All right, guys. Sorry. Actually, you know what? There. That's pretty good. I mean, yeah, my party's on fire right now, sure. Alright. Ow. Is that off cooldown yet? No? So yeah, make sure they have spells for flans. Got it. To be fair, we're kicking their ass right now, so I'm pretty happy about that. Just gotta poison them. I don't know what you're doing, but I'm totally just gonna stand here holding square. Alright, let go at the wrong time. This. Ow. And. Okay. I don't wanna do that one because he's almost dead. How are you guys? You. Now, you. Got it. Alright. Who am I aiming for? You? You. Apparently. Guy, that hurt. Hey. I don't know why I kicked Doug's like that. I think I want to do this. And he's going to go do like a Tempest attack. And that's gonna kill him. And then I'm just gonna kill that guy. And then stab him in the buttocks. I mean, to be fair, I don't think these things have buttocks.
Ain't got much life left in it.
Good, kill it!
Show no mercy.
I'm not! I killed all its family.
Thanks.
Again, they were watching us kill flans. They're jealous. I mean, I would be jealous.
For comfort. I'm comfortable just being alive.
You know, some strive for more, Ignis.
Let's go. Sleep. I need sleep.
Been too long since we got a full night's rest.
Time.
Oh my god, guys, stop complaining. We literally just came into town. And you're like, oh, we need to sleep. It's been so long. God, it's like, we slept like 3 times last episode. That's not true, actually. We only slept
Thanks
once.
For the ride.
But, you know, we actually have an inn here, so we're definitely going to stay at that. Nice but first, ride. We want to turn in this and get the experience. Yo, dog. What up?
Welcome.
Give me my moolah. I think Mega Elixir?
Hey, you're alive.
Was it Mega Elixir? It was High Elixir. Still good, in my book, at the very least.
What would you like?
No, we don't get experience for that, do we? Just get money. Money's good. We have a lot of money now, don't we? All right, let's run over to this hotel and actually not do that. I mean, we're going to go to the hotel, but I meant get out of that menu. Oh, yeah. Please don't crash my game again.
Room, we got one.
Oh, don't do it. Pretty certain autosave just happened. Oh, thank God. Bees all around. Oh, this, it could be worse. Kind of. I mean, yeah, it could be worse. Could be C's. Could be F's. And will we all gain a level? Yeah, we'll definitely all gain a level here. Not bad. We're all level 22, really.
Perfect timing.
What? What is that? Let's look at that. Oh, that's the crabs? I was gonna say, it looks like me casting fire. Oh, you know, that's pretty neat. And that's pretty good, too. Alright, let's head to, well, another outpost and see if I have any in Hammerhead. And then we'll go on to some of the newer outposts. So yeah, Hammerhead first. There's none up here, because we already checked that. Right? Yeah, there's no food place up here. But there is a food place over here, and that's where you get the hunts. So yeah, we'll go to Hammerhead, then like up here, then down to Wiz Khalifa's house.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest.
All right, you have to have something.
Grab some food before you go.
Because I don't think we did any here. Okay, there's two here. We'll start with the, well, it's daytime, so we'll start with the Garulas, really? Game. Yeah, we'll start with the level 12 one. It's the lowest level one, and it's daytime. It will give us a rank, which
don't work too hard.
Take advantage of, because I don't want to die. Now, where do we need to go for that? That's not too far. Pretty sure we've been there, but let's just call a chocobo and head on down to Paradise City. Jesus, Boko!
Easy now.
Good lord! You came out of nowhere. Alright, let's go kill us some peaceful animals. Because that's just what we do in the world of Final Fantasy. I mean, that's kind of true. I mean, not normally, like, these guys. I mean, they're gorillas. That one's yellow, it's not green. But they're not on the hit list, huh? I'm assuming these ones are actually doing something. Probably should have read the text, you're right. But, you know. Yeah, the gorillas are everywhere over here. Hey, level 4 chocobo. What do I get? Your chocobo learned kick the chocobo. Your avian companion will race in to deliver a devastating kick. Well, we're definitely going to have to try that. That's a lot of them. that is a lot of them. All right. Get down.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Yeah, you don't say. Okay, you. Oh, can I not?
Magitek engine. It's close.
Yeah, well, I guess we'll just kill these guys fast then. They got a lot of health. Or at least a lot of defense.
Got a tough one on your hands.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
I don't know what's going on. I just see big gorilla butt. These things are only level 10 and they're this tanky. Oh, this is the big mamma jamma? They're weak to two-handed, which is nice. Ow. I said that's nice. I don't like how Noctis just kind of stands there when I do a link. Well, not link, but like a technique. It kind of it takes you out of the moment. You're just watching, like, Gladio spin in circles, and then it's just Noctis just kind of standing there, like, you know, I don't have to do anything. These guys could all take care of the enemy for me. And, you know, you're not wrong, but I like to think that Noctis is just as strong. Actually, he's way stronger than these guys. He can craft magic, and he can pull a sword out of his ass,
look,
and then, like, a lance out of his ass, and then a gun and cap a bitch. So, like, he's pretty dope.
Cooking up a new recipe?
You'll find out come summer.
Alright, so these gorillas are almost dead. We're getting Gorilla Sirloin, like, out the wazoo. And I think I just broke him mid-attack, which was nice. I was gonna try to block it, but apparently that wasn't the case for me. Another blindside Link. And he's trying to run for his life because he has a wife back home that he really wants to see before he dies. Sadly, he doesn't get that wish. We're monsters.
Thanks.
All right. What's this? It is a debase coin.
This sounds like you're having fun.
All right, kill the gorillas. Also, I think the next one's anytime, so we don't have to worry about making it night.
Didn't think you had it in ya.
Really? Not bad. So we need 30 more stars till rank 4. That probably unlocks the other ones that I really don't have the desire to do right now, seeing how they far outclass me. Helidor Bracelet. Oh, I never saw what that did I?
What's
now that I have two
minds?
Of them, I should probably go look.
Are you willing to do our dirty work?
Oh, that unlocked another one, which is a shame. So that probably unlocked a bunch of the other ones. But like I said, there's like no way we can do that. Level 18 seems to be the limit to what we can actually do right now.
Knock
Beast
him dead.
Wallow in the Wetlands. All right, we'll worry about that guy
Come
in a second.
Back in one piece, boys.
No. I mean, maybe. Let's see, what the hell those bracelets do. Go down. Bracelet studded with Heliodor. Enhances strength normally. Oh, nominally. I'm like, what? That makes no sense. But the fencer... Oh, fencer bracelets and vitality. And this is... What is the amethyst bracelet? That's strength. So... Put this on, and then like this on, and then have be like really strong. Actually, what are we doing for gear here? The dagger's there. Yeah, it's pretty strong. I'll keep my magic on just in case. Now, where are we going for this? Whoa, that's like really far away. Oh, it's next to the Fisherman's Lake. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's a mining spot. Oh, we're right next to the Yellowtooth place anyways. Might as well grab some of this stuff.
Thanks, buddy.
Never know. Could come in handy.
Fine paint.
Or for spells or something. Fine bait? What? You know, I don't think I got what he was saying there. But those seem to be the guys we need to kill. Let's go back to our assassin daggers and... Well, hope they're pretty awesome. Oh, you know what? I didn't eat. I should have ate. And got like 100 extra... Well, 120 extra freaking... strength.
We're in
that
the money.
Been
we're
dope.
In the money.
Apparently we're in the money also. I'm not sure if you heard. But if you ask Prompto, we're in
time
the
for
money.
Some action.
Now I hit square two slowly. Apparently.
The one with your nice guy.
Jesus. Alright, you guys are fast. No, oh, god damn it, I hit square. You know what? Does that not actually... Does that not do that? That's dumb. I should do that. By do that, I mean like... What the hell, game? Ow. Alright. And booyah! Booyah! Man, this does like no damage.
Knocked!
Huh. Like that, like that.
Diggy! You should ask him too much. Stay alive.
That's why not?
Not a bit.
I'll be like, yo. Like that. And I'll be like, oh, god damn it. Sorry, guys. Come on.
This can't be.
Who's in danger? Ignis? Where are you?
Would have liked to wrap that up more quickly.
Fine. What do you mean you would like to wrap it up quick? We did it. Haphazardly, sure, but we did it. Guys, I think there's Imperials overhead. I'm not sure. Yeah, to be honest, welcome, I don't even remember what the hell reward we were going to get for this. I know it was money. Of course it's money. Doozy. The only reason I do anything. But Warrior's Anklet. I don't know what that does, but I think that's like our second one. I'm assuming it has something like attack. Maybe
grab
defense.
Food before you go?
And so, that was the last one that I was pretty much capable of doing. Alright.
We'll see you around.
Got a lot of money now. And I am pretty happy about that. Alright, let's check the Warrior's Anklet. Oh, no, this is the first one. Anklet bearing the motif. A motif? Yeah. Motif of an ancient warrior. Enhances vitality incrementally. I mean, it's a lot. It's 50 points. That's not bad. It's 79 TP. Some of that's from the Chocobo riding. Alright, let's quickly go and check Wiz Khalifa's... Yeah, Wiz's outpost, see what kind of hunts they have. I'm not sure if we'll actually start doing these right now, or if we'll wait till next time. What was that? Oh, okay. Never mind. It's the same sign that's everywhere. So that's a quest. Oh, we're already on that one. Now we just need to talk to you. Yes, we do. Well,
what'll it be today?
I don't know. Another thing to kill?
Keeping on, keeping on.
We got three here. And they're all kind of... Vortooth shouldn't be too bad. Red in the Tooth and Claw. 62! A most behemoth undertaking! Good lord. Behemoth Tyrant. That sounds awful. I'm glad we're not going to be doing that. What is this, like, its wife? Behemoth King. It's a Behemoth Tyrant. That says right there. Kind of looks like a Behemoth King. Alright, you know what? We'll do these three next time. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, press the like button below. If you're not subscribed yet,
come
back. But you have my video section. Check out some of the content and see if it's to your liking. Once again, thank you for watching. I hope you all have a great day.